You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job by a level Hyperion programmer, and it said, "Hunt a vault, be a hero." I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hunting job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station. Everything might have gone into.
Good looks incoming!
Hey everybody! Check out my package!
Time for the law!
It is on!
Get ready! Best shot on Pandora!
Thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me! I can take you to your contractor leader. could use some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy.
Hyperions are inactive. Evacuate.
Great intensity! This robot died in horrific anger!
Die with honor! Lost Legion down!
Misha, let's tear some stuff.
Enter.
Kills bandits. I'm especially looking forward to knowing you better.
Asshole troops are, or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward!
Take him out!
Fight!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while.
Hard way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive aggressive? My bad. That must be a mind. But no, I'm sure you've got a
A lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here. Holy crap! Yeah, thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off... go after that vault on the moon's surface. All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't.
Defense systems are pinged.
What? How?
Jamming signal originals, Pandora's.
Oh crap. Kill the turret.
Turret!
Take Helio. Need to escape. Ships are this way.
Take this ground.
Who's the crazy chick?
I don't know, she
leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
The escape ships are nearby. Execute plan to get ahead!
Jack?
Okay, that's unnerving. Perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What was the alien?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with a, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? Getting reports of Helios.
Nothing, sir. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units in the light socket.
I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora. Nothing more. If there are any damages to the Helios space station, I personally...
Oh, sorry, sir, we're losing, sorry. Asshole. Called you an asshole and hung up? My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock mess of security stuff up here. Go get him! Son of a paint! Why the hell are you attacking?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Hyperion security has been breached.
No way.
Yeah,
out of you!
Very kind of, but cool!
Covering fire!
Passes! fucking lunatics! Doing?
We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers if we don't move it.
Haven't felt this good.
Okay, head to that moonshot cannon. Follow.
So what's this moonshot cannon you were talking about?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon about 1,000 miles an hour. Wait.
That sounds pretty cool.
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Come on! Freaking Lost Legion! You psychopath!
Not like this!
No idea, Jack dead. I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that said, whoever needed a rear.
That guy, liar. Elevator.
You got excited.
Yeah, our story just began with a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
The prisoner.
Moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. All right, weird idea. Let me look at loading. Shot cylinder and ride it up. Dab, that'll be a hell of a fall.
Thank guy. Second I've ever been in.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. You got wedged in tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder they cover so easily. I need more badasses, like you.
We made it. We just gotta get into a moonshot container.
The creed of Hyperion shall not...
After we kill this asshole! Freaking Lost Legion! It's just great. Right, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. Just Nisha, but... Way too pretty to die.
That stuff doesn't work on me, cowboy.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you to... You gotta find that jamming signal, and otherwise we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You sure? Probably gonna die up here.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon.
Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies of... We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Okay, this container ought to do... So the container's all ready, just get in.
Probably about to die, aren't I?
Yeah, I'll shut down that jamming signal.
Cool, I'm closing the container limbs. To the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's...
You're telling me Jack. Handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
Alright, we're ready. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Hello? Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Conserve your oxygen.
This way, the grapes thing.
My oxygen!
It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
Nisha.
The outlaw be- I've heard of you. So what are you doing here?
Need to get back to that big H in the sky. But there's a jamming signal somewhere on the moon. Gotta bust that first or we'll just get kicked out again.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia. A little city run by a fella called the Merith. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit. Oz kits, we call them. To survive the journey, though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
And not lava adjacent. Till the cracking anyway.
I locked it. Whoops.
marks with your meat hunks. That's moon for hands. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia.
Leads a band of scavengers, scavs, who used to raid the old Dahl dig site. Colonel Zahn cracked the moon.
Did you say Zarpadon?
Anyway, he's got the Digistruct key for my Zumi stations. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week. Win-win! Looking for work? I got something for you. I need you to help me. Operational posters.
Huh?
Did my accent throw you off? I meant to say, I need y'all to set up some inspirational posters, y'all. Donuts, cowboys, homophobia. I sell like hotcakes on the black market, and I'm okay. If you need to find me, I'll be back at my camp.